What?
Did I just buy it for the PS Vita?
Have a good one.
Okay.
Hello. It's me, Mario. We're back. And if you weren't here last stream, I have news for you. We beat the dragon, and much to my pleasant surprise, there is, it seems, a dungeon of sorts to do still. So, I swear to God, I'm gonna figure out why this keeps moving. I could have sworn I put it up here and I locked it. Well, either way, we've got some post-game or post-dragon, I guess, because I don't know. It played like some credits, but it didn't play like the whole credits. Grant me holy. I can't friggin' see him. He's in there. Ooh, nice, holy. Thank you.
treasure, perhaps.
That can't be it for this room. Just that one guy? Just that one skeleton mage? That's it? Really? Wow, okay. I mean, hey, I'll take it. That wasn't that hard.
Refreshment is in order. It is a gate, a nexus linking all the worlds.
Chamber of Absence. Have we done this one already? I don't think so. I wish I'd gotten a better dagger. Oh, hey guys.
I'll serve as bait. Strike the tail!
I must have had a some kind of quest involving Saurians. Is there a shop or something where I could drop some shit off? Somewhere where I can return my, or put away my, put away some stuff in storage. I feel like I haven't had time to put shit away in a while. He's just muttering to himself over there. You'll have nightmares from that? Because he was muttering to himself? He was just standing there going.
I wonder what's inside.
Huh. Seems like there's more to this place that I can't do yet. Does that mean there's even more post-game than I thought? Uh-oh. That sounds big and loud. Oh boy. Whoa, what the fuck? Hellhounds? Help. Well, enchanting me with fire right before this fight is probably a bad move. Another door I can't go through. What do all these extra doors mean? Oh, I wonder if it's like one of those things where it's like only if you're on hard mode can you go that way or whatever. I know some games do stuff like that. Oh, nice, thank you. I was just about to say, someone give me a fucking order. Who enchanted us with fire then? Fire only. If fire only urges them on, who's giving us fire? Yummy, yummy water.
Leave it to me.
Hell out! Okay, moving forward, onward and upward, but mainly just onward because I don't think we're going to be going up anywhere. Chamber of Absence. Okay, here we go. What boss are we going to fight this time? We got a cockatrice, we got an evil eye, we got that white, we got... Is that it?
Stronger than a common goblin.
Oh, there's a really strong one there. This guy in a weird helmet. These guys are small but tough.
We have triumphed.
Was that really it? It was just some stronger than usual goblins? If that's what they want to end on here.
Let's have a look.
Hello, Navi. No, no, no. Not on there, baby. Okay. Everything's still working all right? Okay. Am I still streaming? Okay. She walked on my laptop. I didn't mean to make you feel fussy. I just didn't want you breaking anything. Okay. So that was just kind of like a multitude of enemies situation. Because we got like goblins and skeletons and hellhounds and saurians. It was like the hardest version of every type of enemy. Not every type of enemy, because there were no harpies, but you know what I mean. Hardest version of multiple types of enemies, I guess I'll say instead. Ah!
linking all the world.
I finally managed to grab onto a ledge instead of just letting my character smack onto the ground. I do like letting my character smack onto the ground, though. I think it's funny. Chamber of Remorse. Am I well stocked in curatives?
What is this place?
I've kind of had to be because I haven't had a spot. I haven't found a spot to put stuff away. Chamber of Remorse. What do we think it's going to be this time? My guess is a chimera. Like the Gore Chimera or whatever it was called. Actually, wait. This looks exactly like the room we were just in, but there's more treasure chests in this one? Crimson Armet. I can't use it. Looking cool. I've still got this dumb hood on. Let's swap in our sword just in case we come across some big enemies to kill. Are you gonna store my stuff?
Hello. Can I help you?
Can I? Are you gonna store my stuff?
Can I help? Then I.
Are you gonna store my stuff?
Well met, the dying. And so, this choose as you will.
Oh, but I can only buy or sell? Holy fuck! $758 damage daggers? No fucking way. 666, nice. Diadem. I can't use it. Who can? Who can use the diadem? No one? Ooh. Oh. Oh. That looks pretty cool. Who can use the diadem? I mean, I have a ton of rusted plates back at home. Oh, see. So he can access my storage, but he can't access my storage. That's just gonna weigh us down.
Choose as you will, I'm in.
A golem. Hit his fucking foot. He never fell down, so I couldn't get it.
Thank you.
them on a bridge. We got them. Ooh, is there gonna be another thing? Certainly sounds like there's something else.
I'll take that.
Is that why they were saying Cyclops? Is there a Cyclops down there? Oh, I hear it. There's this. I hear him, but I don't see him. Oh, there he is.
A Cyclops! Grim Goblin arisen!
Oh, Grim Goblin, that's what they're called.
Interesting.
I guess that Cyclops and the Grim Goblins were the... Or no, there's more. There's more.
Morale is gone, and the home is at peace. that one. Lucky is the pawn able to fight the arisen side. I am thankful.
Okay, I guess that was it. I'm not really sure if I have to like fully clear all the rooms. It seems like that would be the case, but I haven't seen like any evidence that I'm making progress. So I guess let's just keep doing different floors and see what happens. Maybe one of the floors will be like, hey, here's $1 million. Probably not, but you know, we won't know unless we check everywhere. So we're gonna check everywhere.
They wander still, bereaved.
I'm guessing those are gonna unlock once we do every floor, because those are like the exits. I'm guessing they exit out into somewhere else. I'm guessing a lot, but I mean, I can't really do much else. Okay. So the next floor is that one. Don't know if we're gonna make it to that one. We might make it to that one. So let's switch to daggers. I'm mid heavy attack. Actually, let's save too. I don't remember the last time I saved. Nice! Yummy tasty water. Navi, do you want to come out?
Hello.
Hello.
Can I help you? Then I...
Chamber of Lament. Ooh, we're gonna fight the griffin again? But like a more difficult version of the griffin? Pardon me. This is supposed to be where we fought the griffin, right? It looks like it. An empty flask in one of the big important looking chests. That seems rude. Ouch. Thought I was gonna make that. Those look like pawns. Was this the battlefield that they lost their mistress on or whatever? Something crazy like that? Another important chest, and this time it was just a healing item. Let's go see what those pawns have to say. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, no, not Aaron. No, not Aaron.
Then you have come. Very well, Arisen.
Undead version of giant red dragon fight? I have to fight the dragon again? Oh, fuck. Aw, oh, man. No ranking data. Okay. Great. Well, we have a way better weapon this time, so that's nice. I thought this was gonna be the Griffin fight, because it looked kind of like the Griffin arena that you use. Okay, well... Are there even ballista? I didn't see any. How are we gonna get him out of the air? He left. Did I take too long? I'm sorry, undead dragon guy. Maybe he'll come back out if I go over here again. Yeah? No? Well, what does this door lead? Just back out? Come, he's not. Did I piss him off? I'm confused. Is it because I'm playing an offline? Okay, maybe I'll come back to this later. I don't understand.
I'm sleepy.
I've been here before. So which chamber is this? Chamber of Fate. I think I already did this one. Or at least it looks like it because the...
This place feels like no other I've known. Stay vigilant, Arisen.
Help me!
What?
I will protect you, Arisen.
It's like a smaller version of the dragon. I didn't mean to wait too long, in my defense. He just kind of noped out of there. Oh, fucking harpies. I was gonna kill him in that one run. Whoa, why is everybody dead? I thought this was going to be the place where we fought the evil eye. It looks remarkably similar. But I guess it's not the same. Oh, and there's a door and it's actually not blocked off? We can actually go forward?
Thank you.
Well, that's a gargoyle. Oh my god. You guys are talking so much. Oh right, I forgot that's what the quest was. We were just getting Wakestone shards. Or Wakestones in general. Not shards. Not just shards. Excuse me. Pardon me. I think that was a harpy. It died pretty easily.
Have we a remedy for petrification?
Why? Is there a cockatrice down here?
Come down first.
That scared me. That startled me for sure.
A hold of one now, strike! We have triumphed. On solid ground, the advantage is ours.
It is my duty to share this journey with you, and an honor besides.
Anytime.
I think we have a quest for killing gargoyles as well, so if there's another one, we might complete a couple quests down here. Because it seems like it doesn't matter where you are as long as you kill the amount of things that it asks you to. Because, like, I completed the Geo Saurian one, and I don't think that was all Granzus. I think that was just the one place. Some bats. Once again, I'm not sure if we have to clear every room of every enemy, but I'm gonna try to anyway. Okay. I need to find a storage person. Someone where I can send my stuff back to storage. Maybe once we complete this quest? I have so many things in my inventory right now.
is but a red, red wine.
It's up to you. Is this the right one? Further down? Further up, maybe? I think it was near the top. Hello!
Yes, at last, with them. This rift, born of the Wakestone's path, I fear there will be no returning to this place. This pawn will...
I can't come back here? Oh shit, there's a guy.
Well met, the dying, and choose as you will, sir. I am ever at your...
Is there anybody who can send my shit to storage? Anyone at all? Leads back to the surface. What? Oh shit. Hey dude.
This pawn has stood watch here for 20.
I need someone to hold my stuff. Obviously, we can't shut off that place yet, because... Okay, well, can I warp to... Can I still warp places? I can! Let's go to friggin' Casardis, then. Everyone hates us here. Excuse me.
How's the dying fine?
Yes, well, enough. You'll find not but the fun. Thank you.
Good thing, do they?
Matt, it's evil work, that more. Not even one as powerful as yourself is capable.
What can I do you for?
As you will.
Hey, Evie. Sawyer was too eager to jump up on my lap that... Oh my god.
Evie!
Come here, baby. I won't let them get you. I won't let them get you, huh? I won't let them bug you. You're okay. You're okay. Yeah. Good girl. Whew. Sheesh. Hi, baby. You're okay, baby. You're okay. That must have been really startling for you, huh? Startled me, too. I wasn't expecting you to jump up so readily. Yeah.
As you will.
We want to make more balmy incense. Where is The something softener or whatever. Oh, secret softener.
As you will. What can I do? Take care.
So where can I enhance other than Grand Soren? Would they be mad? Whoa, what? Would they be mad at the Bardacrags? They watched me fight and kill the dragon. Or they at least would have heard the battle.
It's a heavy onus the men here bear.
Perhaps we're being punished. Come, come, don't be sure.
Oh, I see. We don't have 3 Hellhound pelts? Should we swap out our pawns? What level are the pawns we have? Oh no, can we not change our appearance now? We might have lost the ability to change our appearance. That sucks. Okay, back to Grand Sorin. I have money now and I want to buy some stuff. That shop. I want to go back to that shop and get those sick daggers. I don't know why I fully upgraded these daggers. I guess I was like, fully upgrade these for now, and then when I have the money, I'll go buy those. But now that I know we can't come back here,
I am sworn. Choose as you will, sir.
Oh, this isn't the same guy. This isn't the same guy.
Choose as you will, sir. I'm ever.
There's not for it.
Hello. He was in some kind of chamber. Anxiety was not the one he was in. I forget which one he was on.
It is a gate. A nexus linking all the worlds.
Chamber of Absence, maybe? This doesn't look right. That other one. Chamber of Remorse? I think this is the one that had the dragon, isn't it? This is the one that had the pawn that had the daggers. Yeah.
I am sworn to my choose as you will, sir.
Thank you. Man. That was so expensive. Oh, fuck yes. I mean, I want to get all of these. So I need 1 million, 1.8 million, 2.6-ish. I need 3 million gold, essentially. If I want to get everything. Which I do. I guess I don't need the other sword, but like, I want it. Is that not reason enough? And that one led to that one. I don't think we can make it to that. So maybe we should aim for somewhere else. Maybe that one? Oh yeah, we got it.
The world we knew is but a single leaf.
Chamber of Fate. Isn't that the one we just did? I think we just did the Chamber of Fate. I'll double check though. Yeah, we did. Oh, these treasure chests are back.
This looks interesting.
The dragon? Whoa, what the fuck? This was the dragon before. Now there's friggin' multiple chimeras and hellhounds. What is going on?
Struggle as best you can.
Help me.
But a single leaf.
Okay, holy shit. That changes things.
Upon a vast tree. This place feels like no other I've known. Stay vigilant, Arisen. I'll go at once.
I'm confused. Because I died, it's not going to spawn anything anymore? What the heck? I could've fought him. I just was so woefully unprepared to have a huge fight. I was like, there's nothing in here. Single leaf upon a vast. Oh my god. Wait, what did I just grab? Oh, I haven't been here. How did I grab this one? This one was so far from my character. Chamber of Distress. This is a new place.
Now, Master, slow hunters.
What quest? Was there a quest to kill snow harpies? What did we just get? Beak of Gold. Oh.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle. Snow
Harpy! I need more Hellhound help.
Now! My fire is yours! Strength and numbers arisen. There, Master, snow harpies! Take fire! Nightmares from that one. We have triumphed.
Oh wow, it's so cool when it has holy enchants. It looks sick. Gonna need a lot more where that came from. Oh. We can actually go through here? I wonder if it's a different door that's gonna be locked then. I see him. I love how fast she wiggles to get out of that. Thank you. dragon.
Horn is destroyed.
Horn. Oh, it's an ice dragon.
Why? How?
Oh, he can use high trigger.
It wields magic of the highest order.
No, that means I have to...
This place feels like no other I've known.
Oh, he's still here, good.
Not. We will manage the highest order, man. Lest we brought cures, it is my duty to share this to all save ourselves. And an honor the same.
The horn is destroyed!
It is my duty to share this journey with you.
And an honor the same.
Chamber of Woe? Woe. It's the Woe Chamber.
Leave it to me. Are we truly trapped here? Left to wander for all time?
Lots of empty flasks. Chamber of Woe. That was pretty easy. Chamber of Resolution.
What is this place?
Fire, no! Still, I'll have them off!
faster! Did it! Burn them to our... There, Master! Stealth undead! We have triumphed! He looks ready to spit...
Did this place already, I guess? Is this the place where we fought that ogre? Did it just respawn the small fry?
Wait, something's amiss with that one.
What's this?
Anytime. Geosaurian approaches! Hypothesis! The Talon Hammer!
Did he use your lightning spell? So he stops swinging me around? It's super annoying. Like, you keep saying 'tis weak to lightning, Then I don't fucking see a lightning spell, dude. I haven't even fucking... Whoever has a fucking lightning spell, use it! Oh my god, I'm gonna lose my shit, dude. Christ, I just needed you to hit it with lightning one time.
I'll heal your wounds. What's that?
The tail is severed!
I wonder if I can warp out of here. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, but there isn't a guy to manage my storage here anymore. Shit. Hi, Anthem.
'Tis a heavy onus the men here bear. Perhaps we might use one of those tents.
Oh, here's a guy.
What meaning can there be now in step?
There's no storage guy. Kind of hoping for a storage guy. That's okay.
Perhaps. Come, don't be shy.
Ooh. That's quite a boost. I don't have snake skin. Okay.
Don't be shocked.
Let's go to Casardis. We'll put some shit away. Ooh. You got new stuff? Hi. Did you just wake up?
You'll find new things.
Good news cannot. Do they truly mean to blame Matt? It's evil work, that. What can I do you for? As you will. You will. What can I do you? They can.
Simone? I guess these were before I beat the dragon, because the experience is less. You gave Ziggy a bath. I know. You told me that. Okay, well, we'll do those later. Although, they do give gold. So maybe we should do them now. Do I have a warp that leads near there? I guess this would be the closest. Oh, what am I doing? I could have it on,
Tis known as the Shadow Fort. Built
Cat cam.
Against the goblin invasion.
Means I gotta turn off this. Good girl. I wonder if that smaller dragon is still hanging out over here.
An imposing sight from so close.
Feel a little bad for these guys. Because I have
perhaps we could avoid further battle.
Quite a bit more stuff than I used to. The mini dragon isn't here anymore? I mean, I guess that makes sense. I took down the big... Oh, wait. It is still here.
What's the ground for traps? Goblins have strung the area.
Okay. I'm gonna try and take down this dragon and keep Fornival alive, and if I fail, we'll just reload the save and try to do it.
The hot guy's exposed!
Sneak past it. Oh, he died. He died. Okay, okay.
Dragon? Why? How? I will protect you.
Come kill me. Come on.
Advantage, any that we're talking about. I cannot see. I've learned new techniques.
Kill me.
We're too strong. These enemies aren't killing me fast enough. Is there a place I can drop from around here? Hold on. Is there a cliff? Over here? Whoa, what is this place?
What do you make of that sky, Arisen?
Just name it, sir. Come again.
What purpose do you suppose those men's posts have? Before setting off, we ought to equip ourselves to suit our objective.
I need to jump from a high place and die. Stop trying to heal me.
Only just begun, Master. The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We must be careful.
Oh, perfect.
Be wary. There, Master! Cyclone!
Get it! You nuts!
Open your eyes! Perfect. Finally, jeez. Finding a ledge that was high enough took ages. Okay. So don't fight the dragon when we have a dude with us. So we'll just avoid the dragon.
What's the ground for traps? Goblins have strung the area with them.
Burnaville is gonna follow me, and that's what matters. Nair and them can hold their own. The dragon's not gonna attack us, but as long as Fornaville follows me, we should be golden. Up against a Cyclops, we can probably take it down before. It has a chance to even damage Fornaval.
Look at these goblin tracks. Best we were more.
Not wrong, but at least we're not fighting those grim goblins. Fire, those guys are tough.
We have triumphed. I grant you fire.
Gotta save all the time when you have an escort mission.
Blaze.
Otherwise, there's so much opportunity for things to go downhill. Because in general, you can just live. But with escort missions, if they die, you only get one shot. I don't know if they're permanently dead, like, gone from the fucking game. That'd be crazy if there was permadeath for NPCs. Maybe there is.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle.
Dude, you didn't even have to do anything for that battle.
Jesus.
I'll take that.
Goblin!
Look, he's here!
Far stronger than a common goblin! Monsters that harry us so, it was not always in their nature.
Are there two big... Oh, it's another dragon instead of two cyclopses. We'll take the long way around, I think. I think you'll find us taking the long way around. I think that's where you're going to find me. I'm gonna be taking the long way.
He's far stronger than a common goblin! I grant you fire's blade! We did it! We have triumphed! He's far stronger than a common goblin! If we tread carefully, I'm certain a way forward will present itself.
Climb down this way. Is there a way back up? I hope so.
We've near arrived.
Luigi. Why do you want to be up there, buddy?
Master, I suggest we search. If we tread carefully, I'm certain a way forward will present itself.
Ah. Golem. Luigi, you do not need to be up there right now.
Would it place you on there? Some ritual, perhaps?
Tome of the Unknown Traveler. That's like the Tome of the Unknown, or the Grave of the Unknown Soldier.
Unexplored lands, Master.
start, we can reach the far side.
Hey, Vornival. You're not the first person I've brought here. What's the deal?
The view extends for leagues along the shore.
This...
That was it? I don't get, like, a cutscene of him explaining why he wanted to do that or anything. Okay, I say we go fight that mini-dragon. Because I think we can take it without an escort there.
It is known as the Shadow Fort. Built to ward against a goblin invasion. An imposing sight from so close.
Let me change my equipment here. Or it will. Or it will. See.
Fear not, should we lose our way.
Thank you. my god.
My eyes! I will protect you.
Oh my god, move over! It is so difficult to try and climb where you actually want to climb. It's hella annoying. It automatically brought it to the... Does that mean if I kill it with the daggers, it'll automatically dragonforge those too? Hot damn, that's sick. Let's go fight that other dragon. Oh, yeah. I guess we should see if there are any.
This looks interesting. What's
items?
This?
Let's go check out that little. Let's go check out that little encampment that was over here. Might be able to sleep there.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows. The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful. What purpose do you suppose those men's...
This is awful. We've time yet. Think on... Come back when...
Let's have a look.
What do you mean?
Just name it, sir.
Huh.
Name it, sir. Well, what say?
Imagine if there was a third level of gouge.
That'd be crazy.
Well, just now, come again.
I wonder what's inside. This looks interesting.
It's a rest stop. Can I not rest here?
It is a nightmare.
Is a nightmare.
Do you suppose those men's post serves?
I don't know.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. Best be careful. Keep an eye turned to the shadows. Hobgoblin! It's a formidable foe!
Stupid, you!
The goblin! We have triumphed. I grant you fire's blaze. Fire, lend thy kiss. I'll heal your wounds.
Trying to shoot its tusk off. There we go. Jeez. It was harder to get the tusk off than it was to kill that guy. It's a shame there wasn't
close.
Slake thy hunger. Your heart, give it here.
Could you hurry up with that, please? This dragon seems a little confused. My sword right up until he's almost dead, and then also have my daggers. Because my daggers just aren't. What attack is that? It just insta-kills all pawns? That's crazy. Oh man, that one didn't rest. Count? Or something?
What's that?
Somehow?
If you're tired, rest. Some materials can only be found by night, should you wish to seek them.
Feel a little bad for that dragon. That dragon was, like, hallucinating or something. He didn't know where he was or what he was doing. I'm also a little sad that for some reason that didn't give me Dragon Forged on my daggers. Maybe the daggers I have can't be Dragon Forged or something. From each species, and you may alter the rewards from defeated foes. I wonder what that means. Let's go back to Casardus and put some stuff away, and then maybe go back to Grand Sorin and go back underground. We fought some dragons, or we could sleep a few times and refight that first dragon. Do I have to... Maybe I have to land the last hit? Did Nehru's weapon get dragon? Okay. I'm not sure how a weapon becomes dragon forged.
Yes, well, enough. You'll find not what... Thank you very much.
Good, Itty. What can I do you for? As you will.
No time.
Okay. We'll bring her to her destination. I think I have a thing that's like right by there. Yeah. We should hardly even have to fight anything.
Dragons come even to me. Tonight, men's hearts as one. No harm must come to our charge.
Agreed. Because otherwise, we don't get money. And also, you know, I don't want to let a child get murdered by monsters. That sounds like a pretty bad thing to do.
Proving a greater challenge, to be sure.
A fairly not cool thing would be to let a child die on my watch. It's so hard to tell which direction they're gonna fly. Maybe if I just run there.
Best we were more watchful than ever. Arisen, I am at your side. I will protect you. I'll draw its attention. We have fire. Perhaps we could avoid strength in numbers, Arisen. The trees here have a different look than those of the south. We've near arrived.
I think once we finish this Everfall thing where we give her the Wake Stones, I think after that we're going to get one more port crystal. She just wants to see it. I guess. She gave me a ring? Oh, fuck. I wonder if the Dragonforged is still here. Well, like, he's not, but I wonder if that one other guy is still here.
There's something drawn on the hill.
Who was that?
In the fullness of time, know that all I know is that I am not but my shadow. I am come here at the end of my journey. I am Dragonforged.
Oh?
What's that?
Winter's Path.
Seems it leads into the earth, sir. The path ends.
This guy just talks in riddles. Not very interesting. But yeah, I guess this guy lives even though that other guy is dead. And I guess this guy is just gonna always be here, and I guess he's just always gonna talk in riddles. at Sawyer snoozing away. So cute.
There's something drawn on the hill.
There sure is. Go back to Sardis again. We'll clear our inventory. We'll nap. We'll have a quick nap. And then I actually may call it there. It'd be nice to go to bed at a decent hour tonight, because I have a number of things I would like to get done tomorrow, and I'd like to be well rested for them. Plus, we've already been going for a little while now.
Yes, well, in that you'll find not what. Thank you, then.
Good news, madness. What can I do? As you will.
Doubles coin earned from slaying foes for a period of time. Now 57.
Yes, you'll find.
So Celine is just my lover. I truthfully was not intending to woo Celine.
There in the Dragon's Keep was the first Tilma, but it is that I've come.
Okay. I was like, yeah, you have nowhere else to go, so you can chill in my house. That's kind of what I thought that was, but then I guess, you know, this game seems to jump you into romances super easily.
Let's have a look.
I mean, like, Eleanor was like, work table? What the fuck is that? A combinable material, a rarity. Oh. An entire table was in that treasure chest? That's crazy. And we still don't know where Quina went.
Quite tidy, this room.
Alright. Let's go rest at the inn. And then I'll call it. Or can I rest in my own house? Why do I have to rest at the inn and pay money?
There in the dread was the but it is I've come.
You know, I wish
what's this?
There were more varied things that they said, you know? I hope Quina didn't wander off somewhere and just get herself killed.
You seem kind. So be.
Seems a fair place to rest.
All right. Just gonna switch over the webcam here. Well, if you're still here, or if you're new, thank you so much for watching. I'll be streaming again tomorrow. Gonna get my workout stream done. Probably gonna explore more of the Everfall area. And then, you know, later in the day, I'll probably do another stream that's maybe beating the game? I'm not sure. I guess it depends on how much I want to do in Everfall. I'm really worried I might lose the chance to buy those items, so I'll probably try to at least complete enough quests to purchase. I think we need like 3 million gold, so we'll see how that goes, but maybe next time we can try to farm for like rare items to sell or something. Anyway, until next time, have a good one.